And some local families started having fun at the famous Idaho Potato Bowl before kickoff started. Or kickoff, I should say. St. Luke's started the party early with the annual St. Luke's Fit One Family Field Day on the practice field in the Cavan Williams Sports Complex at BSU. The Family Field Day is all about getting the whole family moving.
We've got all kinds of fun activities. We've got Axiom here running football drills with the kids, and we've got St. Luke's Concussion Clinic here giving you all the information you need to love your brain. We have lawn games, we've got cornhole, giant Jenga, and even have Santa over here for some photos.
Lots of family fun.
A fit Santa, looks like. The fun also included obstacle courses, the 40-yard dash, vertical jump, even a black ice station so kids could be just like their favorite Bronco.
Get that eye black underneath, just ready for game day.